Hey, you know I'm really mad. This is the first time I've ever done this, but I'll just go off right out and say it. Lou Dobbs, when it comes to the economy, you're an idiot, and I'll tell you why. First of all, here's the problem, buddy, and I want you to pay attention to me, and I want you to pay attention to me good and listen. What is going on right now is a simple but complex and dramatic economic contraction. Our economy is shrinking because we have lost over 15 million jobs over the past 11 years due to outsourcing. 15 million, and that says nothing for the jobs that have been lost over that time due to plant closures, and not to mention the other 600,000 jobs we lost last month, or the 70,000 jobs we lost on Monday alone. But the 15 million jobs that we let go, I'm not talking about jobs that were lost due to plant closures, I'm simply talking about the jobs that were not replaced by them. You know the old saying, oh, no matter that that plant's going to close down, the people will get jobs someplace else. Well, guess what? Because of outsourcing and the multinationalization of our economy over the last two generations, that other job happened less and less, and now it hasn't happened at all. Meanwhile, what have we done over that period of time? We've mounted up a lot of consumer debt. $7 trillion by some estimates, but now, unlike past years when we had enough money to pay that off because we all had jobs, guess what? It's not there anymore. And the people that are holding that money are looking for some kind of way to have that paid off. That's our financial system. So we have to have these monies put into our current systems if only to keep them stable and afloat. And this is going on around the world. And those organizations are looking around the world for credit and they're not finding it either. This entire system has been built on an amazing, complex, and enormous credit system, which is collapsing before our very eyes. And what's happening is our economy is trying to reach that point where it was before all this consumer credit was out there. That spells, you guessed it, depression. And we can stop it if we spin. We've got to print money. But you want to be an idiot and announce all these conservative ideas that don't work anymore, that worked in another time, which prove that you don't get it, and you're going to hope that your people out there watching are going to lap this up and say, oh, that Obama's not doing a great job, oh, this and all that. No, let me tell you something. This is not a time to be conservative or liberal. This is a time to be smart and pragmatic, and you're exhibiting the ability to be neither, okay? Neither. You, when it comes to the economy, are an idiot. And I'll take you on in a debate anytime, anywhere, on your show, on the land, on the seas, on a yacht, on a barge, in an encampment, I don't care. You are an idiot when it comes to the economy. You're telling your people falsehoods. Maybe because to you, you don't know what you're talking about, so it's not a falsehood. But you, sir, when it comes to the economy, are a complete idiot, and I've had it.